And cut.
Bye.
Are you gonna be in the video? So I just took out the AC in my bus, and it was one of those units that are screwed into the ceiling. I had a really hard time finding videos on YouTube on how to do it, and I thought it would be super complicated, but it was actually really easy. All we did was basically unscrewed all the bolts holding mounting it to the ceiling. You can just cut all the electrical wires. I was worried that it would cause something not to work if I cut them all, but Jewel, my friend who came and helped me, said that it's fine.
Okay, we gotta undo the fittings for the line for the coolant.
There's a little bit of gas or liquid. It's a liquid that turns into a gas once you release it, and it's supposedly bad for the environment, but it's such a little amount that I don't know, I'm not gonna worry about it, I just released it. Because the only way that you can get it out is if you have it's not a shop vac, it's a special vacuum used to vacuum out vapors, I don't know what it's called, but it's a thing.
Of the AC, let it breathe out a little bit, catch most of it in the bucket.
Then under the bus, there's two tubes. It's the same thing as the heater, where there's one going from the engine to the heater, and then one going back from the heater to the engine. Same thing with the AC. And underneath the bus, there's another fan. I don't know how it works, but Jewel said I could take that off, and I may do that later. That's not really in the way, so maybe I won't. But I just cut the two tubes on the engine side.
You sure not to cut your finger?
I have glasses with no lenses for
your knife sucks!
Well, if you knew how to use it. After a knife intermission, we got a new one that might work better.
And then I plug them up. It's literally just called a plug. You can buy it at Home Depot. Mine were 1/2 inch and 3/4 inch for both of them, and they're really hard to get in. I would just get some construction dude to help you or something. We sealed that off with a hose clamp, and that's it. I pulled out all the rest of the tubing under the bus, pulled out the AC unit. Now I'm on to removing the walls, and look at Jack, he's being so cute. Jack, look at the camera. Yeah. Yes. Taking the walls out next, and then I'll be done with demo. Then I can start building shit. I'm so excited. I think we're gonna frame next, or maybe, I don't know. Maybe we're gonna insulate next. My dad is in charge, so. I mean, not really, but my dad knows what's going on more than me, so. If you like my videos, please hit the subscribe button below. And let me know in the comments what you want to see more of. Baby girl, work your mind. Work your body. And you are. And I had a really hard time, whatever.